Come on, fidget spinner, why weren't you doing anything during the challenge?
Well, man, I'm just tired. It's been 2 years and we've done lots of challenges.
Yeah. Bro, we only had to do like 5 to 6 challenges each year.
But Exactly.
Dude, I thought you wouldn't be more mean after TNSI 6.
Yeah, I know, I just don't have the Game Pass for unlimited character development.
What?
Yeah. No, forget, I'ma just head out.
Oh no, you're not going anywhere.
Wait, what did I do?
Oh, you know what you did.
JP, I don't know what you're talking about.
I'm just kidding, you little silly goose. It's elimination time.
Today, we got one vote. And the prizes today are banana cream pie.
What the?
Torch is the first one safe with 0 votes. GD Nacho is safe with 0 votes. Creeper is safe with 0 votes. Animation Factory is safe with 0 votes. And Waffle is safe with 0 votes. Now it's down to Fidget Spinner and Xander.
Gee whiz, what an absolute coincidence.
Are you serious right now, bro?
And the person that is safe is... Fidget Spinner with 0 votes.
Xander is eliminated with 1 vote.
Welp, I should have known this was gonna happen sooner or later.
Wait, you're not gonna freak out or anything?
Of course not. Why would I ever freak out about this?
Now that we got that taken care of, I have a special surprise for all of you.
Hello everyone, I have some great news. One of you guys will be competing in my show.
Oh my gosh, I've always wanted to compete in an object show.
Same here, buddy.
Alright guys, calm down. Now let's spin the wheel.
Wait, there's a wheel?
Mini water bottle, you are now a part of TNSI!
Told got a friend in me, and I'll make you believe this world's not cold. You don't have to be alone, so let's go home, 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 home.
Alright guys, meet your new contestant, Mini Water Bottle.
Oh hey guys!
What the heck?
Anyways, today's challenge will be trying to escape a haunted mansion. The first person that escapes the haunted mansion will be safe and gets to choose who's up for elimination. And yeah, that's basically it.
Now let me just...
Huh, I guess it was automatic instead. How convenient. Anyways, go!
Okay, I need to find a way out of here before the others do.
Oh my gosh, these stairs are so hard to climb. This is gonna take me forever.
Hey, what's this door? Well, nothing here.
Oh, what is that?
Probably some old piece of junk. Oh well.
Okay, what would be an easy way to get out of this mansion? I guess just looking in all the doors. But that would take forever since this mansion is about 16,000 square feet, which is 2 times the size of an average mansion. And also, how did you know that?
Well, I'm just very smart.
No, I am!
Aha! I have an idea. How about I can dig my way out of here? But there's no pickaxes around here. Yeah, that's gonna be a problem. Ooh, there's an 812 here. Maybe they have that kind of stuff there. What kind of stuff do you have here?
Well, ma'am, we have salad, scrambled eggs, drinks, and other various food items.
Okay, that's cool and all, but do you have any pickaxes here?
Yep, we sure do.
Oh, really? Then how much do they cost, then?
Each pickaxe costs about, $50.
I don't care about the rules!
Damn it, I got a straw.
Oh well, the jig is up!
Hey! I know you heard the rumors. You must get over to it right away. Ooh, what's this hole right here?
Fudge, no!
What do you want?
That hole. It leads to a giant explosive nuke!
Oh, okay.
Wait, you're not gonna, run away or something?
Nope, I'll be alright.
Well, there's water down there, too. Let's go!
Since Mini Water Bottle escaped, that means that he gets to choose who's up for elimination.
Okay, so I'll choose Nintendo Switch, Pencil, GD Nacho, Nintendo Switch Jr., Sanic, Waffle, and 420.
You're too slow! Too easy, piece of cake!
Welp, it's not my problem.
Viewers, vote in the comments below using the letter and square brackets on who you want to eliminate from the show. Voting ends in 72 hours.